March 8, International Women's Day. Sania Mirza. Sania Mirza was ranked number 1 in the world for 91 weeks straight in the women's doubles category. She is the one of the biggest sporting icons in the country. Sania had turned professional at the young age of 16. She is the first and the only female tennis player from India to win 6 major titles.
Mary Kom.
Mary had to face a lot of adversities as an aspiring boxing professional, but she overcame all of them. Magnificent Mary is a 5-time world amateur boxing champion and the only female boxer to win a medal in each one of 6 world championships. The Padma Bhushan winner is the first Indian woman boxer to clinch a golden medal in the Asian Games in 2014 in Incheon.
Mithali Raj.
The captain of Indian cricket team, Mithali is the highest scorer in women's international cricket and the only female cricketer to surpass the 6,000 run mark in ODIs. Mithali is also the only Indian cricket captain, male or female, to lead India to the World Cup final twice.
Saina Nehwal.
The first Indian badminton player to win an Olympic medal, Saina Nehwal can totally be credited for making the sport so popular in the country. She is the first female and the second Indian shuttler to be ranked first in the world and has been awarded with Arjuna Award, Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan for her achievement.
Geeta Phogat.
Freestyle wrestler Geeta Phogat became a household name after she won a gold medal in wrestling at the Commonwealth Games, something that has not been done before by any wrestler, male or female. She is also the first Indian female wrestler to have qualified for the Summer Olympics, where she lost out on a bronze.
P.T. Usha.
P.T. Usha is a retired Indian track and field athlete. She has been associated with Indian athletics since 1979. She often called the queen of Indian track and field. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe.